If we want to implement some of the principles of gamification into our online and hybrid classes using the learning management system Moodle, there are a couple of features in version 2.5 that are particularly useful. In this video, we're going to look at badges, lessons, and activity completion. If you want to award badges to your students, first create a badge. I recommend looking for images without copyright. Once you have the badge created, you can assign criteria to it. In this case, I'm going to assign the criteria according to activity completion, and I'm going to assign it to this forum. Moodle automatically issues the badge, or it can be manually issued by the teacher. In either case, the student gets an email notification. Lessons are a nice way to chunk up your material. A progress bar appears as students move through. You can add linked media, and you can ask questions to reinforce the information. You can set up activity completion for activities and resources so students get a little extra feedback, recognition of progress, and navigation assistance. As noted in this information, the boxes dashed indicate that the check will appear automatically, and a solid box indicates that the student should check it themselves. I hope this video has been helpful to you. If you'd like to learn more about gamification of online classes, here are some more resources.